Hear me out. The United States government is and always has been a death cult. And when they are partnered with Israel, they are the tag team wrestling champions of mass murder and genocide. Now, what's happening in Palestine is heartbreaking, so I'm not making light of that. But let's just remember, the United States government genocided the Native Americans. The Native genocide inspired Adolf Hitler. Hitler's genocide was funded in the beginning in part via a bank loan put together by prominent U.S. officials, the Dulles brothers, you know, Secretary of State and head of the CIA. So, the U.S. kind of has always propagandized themselves as the good guys, when in reality, the real people really in control, the ones with the money, have always funded both sides, including the bad guys. Fast forward to today, and Biden is selling Israel $800 million in arms. The Israelis, in turn, are ripping Palestinians from their homes and killing them. So when you hear a politician blathering it's complicated, just remember, no, it's not complicated. It's professional wrestling. Snap into a Slim Jim!